sound you hear, ladies and gentlemen, from Lafayette, Indiana, the Tippecanoe Ancient Fife and Drum Corps for real. They were founded here at the Feast of the Hunter's Moon in 1968 around a campfire.
Drunk, right?
They wear the uniforms of the French Royal Marines. Not the current Royal Marines, however. Fife and Drum Corps to enter the field, also from Lafayette, Indiana, is the Voyager Ancient Fife and Drum Corps. Voyager Ancient Fife and Drum Corps was founded in 1971 here in Lafayette. The next group that will be entering the field is also from Lafayette, Indiana. Fife and Drum Corps in the world. In getting involved with Fife and Drum Corps, if you have kids, the Voyager Ancient Fife and Drum Corps practices on Monday evenings at Murdoch School. If you are adults and don't mind wearing funny clothes yourself, you have the Tippecanoe Ancient Fife and Drum Corps or the 42nd Royal Highlanders to look at for possible membership. The next coordinator to the field is dear and dear to my heart, ladies and gentlemen, from Detroit, Michigan area, Sterling Heights, Michigan, the first Michigan Colonial Fife and Drum Corps based in the school. Founded in 1975, the first Michigan coming onto the field right now was founded in 1974. The next Fife and Drum Corps coming up in into the chute, into the field, is the Janesville Fife and Drum Corps out of Janesville, Wisconsin, also founded in 1975. We look into the chute and we see that the River Valley Colonial Fife and Drum Corps, also out of Janesville, Wisconsin, is the next corps to enter the field. A round of applause for them. The Great River Fife and Drum Corps that traveled north to get to the Feast of the Hunter's Moon. Into the field later. It's the Fife and Drum Corps, made up of alumni from who knows where.
Thank you.
drum major of the Viper Piper Fife and Drum Corps is literally the reason we are all here today. He's the founder of the Feast of the Hunter's Moon. Big round of applause for that. One of the snare drummers in the Viper Piper Fife and Drum Corps is the founder of the Tippecanoe Fife and Drum Corps. Tippecanoe roll off, fifes, pipes, and drums. flying until given the cutoff. To your left, face. Typical new roll-off.